Hello and welcome back to another edition of ProTech. Today we're following up on noise issues reported in GM manual rack and pinion units. In part one, we talked about the tech service bulletins, installation torque specifications, and the Cardone solutions to these issues. In this segment, we'll talk about a solution Cardone implemented to resolve a noise problem inside the rack and pinion unit. Briefly, let's go over the parts and tech behind the issue. The yoke is the component that presses against the rack, which mates the rack teeth with the pinion teeth. It's backed by the spring and a threaded adjuster plug. The assembly is most often retained by a large lock nut. Changing the spring tension against the yoke is what sets the preload adjustment or lash between the pinion and the rack. Too much preload causes the steering to bind. Not enough preload provides sloppy steering, and in extreme cases, teeth slippage. Now the OE yoke design utilizes a steel yoke with a Teflon insert, like this one. The problem with this design is that the Teflon begins to wear and the pressure exerted against it causes breakdown and eventually a complete breakaway from the metal yoke. When that happens, the broken pieces of Teflon are loose in the system and there's metal-to-metal contact between the yoke and the rack, but with space between them. Each of these factors lead to noise inside the unit. Cardone does not use the flawed OE yoke. Instead, we've designed an all-nylon yoke that wears evenly, does not break down, and prevents metal-to-metal contact. This enhancement eliminates the noise and extends the life of the unit. This is just another example of how Cardone's remanufacturing process goes beyond the competition. We take the time to re-engineer our products to correct OE design flaws and failures to provide our customers with parts that meet or exceed OE specifications. That's it for this edition of ProTech. Thanks for your time, and I'll see you on our next episode. As a full-line supplier of new and remanufactured automotive products, Cardone offers all steering components related to this GM manual rack and pinion. Cardone supplies the steering column with sensor to ensure proper function. Other aftermarket companies sell just the sensor, but if installed improperly or there is a calibration error, the steering wheel can spin wildly or completely lock up. Cardone offers a pre-calibrated motor module sold separately from the steering column to give our customers the option to replace only the part that has failed. We also offer the intermediate shaft, which features the proper OE coating and grease to ensure longevity.